classes tomorrow too? What class do you have? What? What do you mean you don't have any? What? Oh, like culinary. Oh, how's that? Hot? Why'd you come professional to that? Why?
I can't drop the class.
Well, you like you can't drop or what?
I can't drop it.
Well, you can cook. You can be a chef. Cooking's easy. Anyone can cook. Why? Oh, yeah. The oven. Don't tell me. What's the hardest part about it? What are you making there? Like burritos or what?
Like, we have to cut a whole fish.
Oh my god. What else?
It makes steak and...
Too juicy. I hate steak.
It's delicious.
It tastes like meat.
Well, that's what it is.
Go. How am I supposed to know that? What else do you cook besides fish and steak?
Chicken.
Oh, I eat chicken. Any kind of chicken, I eat it.
Lamb, shrimp.
What is lamb? I never heard of that. I've seen shrimp, but not lamb.
Lamb is like steak.
Oh, your lamb steak, what else? I bet you wear aprons when you're cutting.
Huh?
Your aprons?
Yeah.
I bet you wear them when you're cutting.
Yeah, we have to do a lot more cutting.
You have to do baking, cooking, boiling, or what else?
Sauteing.
Oh yeah, I've heard that.
Hand roasting, braising, simmering, sweating.
Sweating? I never heard of that. How often do you take your culinary class? How often do you take your culinary class?
Once a week.
Like what day? Like Tuesday, Wednesday?
Thursday.
Do you know what time to take it?
I take it at 9.
At 9, but what time? 6 to 7? 5 to 6? 9 to 1? So what do you do all day? Just wander the whole place?
Really hard dishes.
You do the dishes? Poor thing. At least you don't work. I bet you don't chop onions so they make your eyes tear.
Yes. I get like
1 more point in my life. And onions smell. I hate them so bad.